It was a really tricky decision to, you know, take to make two movies out of the book. And it sort of transpired really because Steve, who'd started the adaptation process while we were making Half Blood Prince, really struggled to contain everything in one script.
You can't get all this book into one movie. It's, well, not if you intend to make a film that does justice to the book and a film that is not 7 or 8 hours long.
That's it. Very good, Mark. That was smashing. Good, Juliet. Right.
No, I was very much against doing it as two films. I thought it was a terrible idea. When it was initially mooted by Lionel Wigram, who's now an executive producer on the film, so I said, it's a bad idea. Because we hadn't done it, why would we do it now? But it just became increasingly clear that everything in this book is relevant, and so many loose ends are tied up that if we were to leave a lot of it out, the film wouldn't make sense and we wouldn't be really bringing the books and the films to the conclusion that they deserve. So we split it into two. Of course, there was a moment a few months later, once we'd announced that we were going to do two films, that Steve came to me and said, you know, David, there's almost enough in here for three. I went, no.